Hello there, this is Martin from the Octoparse. We have published a tutorial on YouTube before regarding how to manually set up Octoparse in order to extract coordinates from the Google Maps. In today's video, we're going to take one step further and see how to extract stored information from the Google Maps easily. For those who just know us the first time, Octoparse is the most powerful and intuitive web scraping tool on the market. With Octoparse, data you want can be ready simply in few clicks.
Let's kick off with an introduction about templates. Templates are pre-built crawlers that are ready for scraping popular websites. Not only Google Maps, but also Amazon, eBay, Twitter, YouTube, Facebook, and so on. All data fields and features of templates are pre-set up, so all you need to do is input the link you target at and wait for the data being fetched. Why we make templates for Google Maps?
Google Maps data is very widely used. Some people use it as list generation or as dictionary for their info integration platforms. Marketing department also use data for their store network management. However, Google Maps is very dynamic, hence difficult to scrap. Plus, learning how to write rules is very time consuming. That's why Octoparse developed templates for our users, trying to make things much easier and more elegant. Now let's get into the details.
Where you can find the templates? Here we provide you with three methods. Number one, find them in the homepage. After login, you see multiple templates shown under popular task templates, including one named Google Maps. If you see a different case, don't worry. You can also access them by creating a new task. Click on plus new on the top left corner and choose task templates. Then you receive various categories for different scenarios such as products, travel, social media, search engine, etc. Under maps, you can find the templates for Google Maps both in English and Japanese. We are constantly making and updating templates, and they will be uploaded here. Feel free to check them out once in a while. Number 3, submit your request. If current templates cannot meet your requirements, Octoparse also offers custom template service. You can go to I need new templates and submit your request. How to pick the right template that suits your need. Let's go back to Google Maps and try out store information. We highly recommend reading the description in order to better understand what template is and what you should pay attention to while using it. As for data preview, you can see what data will be collected. Here you can see reviews, review points, address, website, phone, open time, and title. Sample will show you what the outcomes will look like in a clean and structured format.
If you're a data analyst or data scientist, I know how much you would like to pop a champagne right now when you see this, but hold on to it. As we mentioned before, all the data fields are preset, so you cannot make any changes. But if you have any ideas, please feel free to contact us at support@autoparse.com.
Next is the most important part, how to use the template.
I'm away from Chicago for years and I miss the food there so much. Say now I want to know all the restaurant information in Chicago listing on Google Maps.
The very first step is to get the URL of the target position. To do that, go to Google Maps, then locate yourself in Chicago. Click near restaurants and wait till you get the results back. Copy the link above, then you got it. Step 2. Click on Try It and let the journey begin. You will see a task template showing task info, their task name, which you are free to give a more appropriate name. Task group is a drop-down menu, but you only have one at the beginning. Setting is the most critical part that requires you to put into your target link. click save and run. And then a window pops up and presents you with two options. Run on your device and run in the cloud. Given the fact that clouds are usually more powerful and capable than your local device, we recommend using the cloud to execute the task. Just in case you prefer database scrap later, you can click on schedule to set up when and how often you like the data being collected, even during your sleep. Quite convenient, isn't it? Click on run, and ta-da! You notice your task is being taken care of in dashboard. The dashboard shows basic info that you should know, such as task name, status, group, and last edited. Under status, you can see how many lines of data has been collected. Click on it, and you'll be led to the outcome page showing data in the pleasing format. Once the process is done, you can click on Export Data on bottom right corner. A list of options will be shown and let you choose how would you like your data in terms of format. Exporting data straight to database is also available. Data is served. We have way much more to come regarding Octoparse and web scrapping. If you like our channel, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe. Thank you. Cheers.